Hi, it's Dave. Bit of a channel update today. We have noticeably been absent from the airwaves. There's a few reasons for that. One of them is that Claire was made redundant at the end of December and has been really looking for work since that point. So that's kind of taken priority. I've been just busy doing some other things, so we've got the kids and everything like that. So just unfortunately, the gameplay content has not really been able to be recorded and edited and put out there, which is a shame. We obviously liked releasing a video a week, but we just haven't had the time. So with regard to content, and something that me and Claire have been chatting about is maybe diversifying it. We still want to cover Transformers TCG. It's something I'm still going to be doing alongside Lee from Bleeped Up Productions. Going to be doing One Shall Stay and One Shall Fall still. So still going to be looking at what's happening within the community. I'm still working with the other members of the Turbo Revving Old Punks and the wider community for Ally Crossplay, which is Team Bayformers in the Ark at the moment. So we're doing a lot of behind the scenes stuff there, looking at sort of the other cards that are out there and what's being developed by both teams. Ark Wave 2 is coming. It's something I've been helping them test behind the scenes. Obviously they've announced separately that it'll be ready when it's done. So I can't really give you any more information on the Ark Wave 2 because I don't have it. But Turbo Revving Old Punks Phase 2 and the project after that have already had the foundations laid in place. So we're looking to do more content coming out later this year. Again, I don't want to say a date. We've got a bigger, grander idea of what we want to do for phase two, and there's going to be more people involved with the card creation. So we've got a lot of ideas and a lot of really cool stuff. Really going to be excited to share some of that with you when we can. But as for the hustlers going, we're going to try and record content when we can. It's simple, like life balance and all that. It's got to take priority, particularly with Claire looking for work. But one thing we would like to do is, as you can probably see from behind me, is do some other games as well. I know some of you are probably not keen on that, but as you can see, we've got a bucket load of board games that we could play. From Marvel Champions, we've got Arkham Horror, we've got Mansions of Madness, we've got loads and loads of stuff. I've been playing Battletech. Maybe I could share some of my painting stuff. I'm not the best painter in the world, but I think getting a good standard quickly for that. And just try and maybe switch it up a bit and give you guys something else to watch. If there's anything you see on the shelves behind us, leave a comment in the comments, or if there's any games you would like to sort of maybe see a playthrough. I tend to look at Board Game Geek and look at the ratings. I generally tend to buy really high rated games because board games aren't cheap and like to play good ones. Some of the others, we've just been playing so much. Like, we've been playing a really cool game called Star Realms, which is a deck builder made by a couple of guys that were involved with Magic the Gathering at the Pro Tour level, and they designed their own little card drafting game, a deck builder. Really good. We've got some stuff that we maybe like to put out for that. And there's something we're thinking of doing, something's been requested, is maybe some like family stuff as well. Like, got lots of viewers that have children and looking for maybe what board games that their kids could play with them. We're blessed that Aiden, our eldest, is of an age where he can play quite a few of the board and card games that we play. He even plays Marvel Champions, which is pretty good for 7 years old. So yeah, we're still here. We're still working on stuff. I'm gonna switch it up. Hope you are cool with that. We've just ultimately got to do what we feel is right and what we're gonna enjoy putting out there. So that's it. I think I've rambled enough. We'll see you on the next episode of the Energon Hustlers. Bye for now.